Welcome to this overview of SICK AppSpace. Everyone knows what apps are. They expand the functionality of a device and make it smart. Apps usually run on smartphones and tablets, but they are also available for programmable sensors and devices from SICK. With apps, sensors and devices from SICK can be specifically customized for your applications. These include label detection, calibration, code reading, and vehicle classification. They are available worldwide via the SICK App Pool Cloud service. Membership in the SICK AppSpace Developers Club includes software licenses for the development tools, access to the SICK support portal, and invitations to key events. The SICK AppSpace ecosystem is the connection between programmable sensors and customer-specific applications, driven by a dynamic community of developers. This enables completely new and adaptive solutions in industrial automation, a first in the industry. SICK AppSpace is therefore a key element of Industry 4.0. SICK AppSpace comprises three connected components: programmable hardware, software tools, and the developers community. Membership in the community offers many advantages for customers. Through the SICK support portal, members have access to software updates and sample apps. Moreover, they can use the ticket system to get support from skilled partners who can support by email or even via remote access. Finally, the support portal provides trainings and materials such as tutorials, release notes, and answers to FAQ. The central element of our community is an open dialogue between its members. They can actively contribute to the SICK AppSpace ecosystem and shape its development. A highlight is the annual SICK AppSpace Developers Conference. Here, members collaborate in open workshops, so-called bar camps, where they share their experiences and discuss future improvements across all areas, from software, hardware, documentation, and support. The software tools SICK App Studio and SICK App Manager and the cloud service SICK App Pool are at the heart of the app space. SICK App Studio is used to develop sensor apps and user interfaces to solve customer applications. Apps are written in Lua, a powerful programming language that is standard across many industrial applications. The SICK Algorithm and Interface API is pre-installed on SICK programmable devices. By calling its functions, apps can be streamlined when the API does all the heavy lifting. Users without programming expertise can also program apps using a graphical flow editor. Standardized user interfaces avoid time-consuming teach-in processes for future projects. User interfaces of sensor apps can be individually designed with JavaScript, a graphical UI builder, and standard web technologies. The resulting customized web UIs relieve the machine operator of having to deal with unnecessary parameters. Apps on sensors are managed via the SICK App Manager, which is available free of charge. By installing, deleting, starting, and stopping apps, sensors can be adapted to perform the individual tasks optimally. The SICK App Manager is also connected to the SICK App Pool. Using the cloud service SICK App Pool, users can browse for apps that fit their precise requirements from anywhere in the world. It is a safe and convenient way for app-space developers to share their solutions and find new ones, but also to increase their visibility and position themselves as experts for programmable sensors. Developers decide whether their apps will be available publicly or only for a select group of users. Furthermore, they can make their apps read and copy protected to retain their intellectual property. Programmable devices from SICK give space for customized sensor apps. This enables completely new solutions in the field of automation, and these solutions can be flexibly exchanged at any time. programmable SICK devices are currently available in the vision, LiDAR, and RFID areas. On top of that, the sensor integration machine enables data for multiple sensors to be merged, integrated, processed directly on site, all via apps. Our portfolio of programmable devices is constantly updated to include other sensor technologies as well. To review, the SICK AppSpace consists of the entire ecosystem of programmable devices, tools, and the growing community of enthusiastic developers. AppSpace enables completely new approaches to challenges in industrial automation. This robot performs a quality check on control panels for white goods. A symbol on the panel serves as a reference point for the robot program. An inspector P is mounted on the robot arm. The sensor app first detects the reference point and uses it to determine the relative position of the push buttons. These coordinates are transferred to the robot, which then moves into the actuation position. The test finger, also mounted on the arm, is used to test the buttons repeatedly. The button signals are measured to detect parameter changes during their service life. With AppSpace, it is as easy as installing an app to extend this application by having the sensor recognize the panel type and acquire the relevant push patterns for the robot. Access control to a parking garage is a second example how solutions can be simply implemented with AppSpace. RFU6 RFID devices from SICK provide convenient and reliable control over fast access for over 350 vehicles per hour. As the vehicles approach the barrier, the RFU device reads the content from the transponder mounted on the windshield. Access can then be granted based on current access policies. Even dynamic access policies can be implemented, such as granting access once an hour. And access statistics can be pushed into the cloud. Other excellent examples of applications where programmable sensors push the boundaries include wafer inspection via image stitching, image-based content verification for shipments, and localization of AGVs and AGCs with scanners. In summary, the advantages at a glance. Great flexibility through a high degree of freedom in developing sensor apps. Fast and efficient development of tailor-made sensor apps specifically designed for your requirements. Risk-free introduction thanks to a free 90-day trial license. Reduce development costs, as sensor apps can be reused on various programmable SICK devices and are available worldwide. Knowledge exchange and sharing of experiences in the network of developers in the SICK AppSpace Developers Club. High investment security through the use of an ecosystem for a wide range of SICK devices. Expert service provided by developers for developers via the SICK support portal. SICK AppSpace opens the door for Industry 4.0. The customized and flexible production of batch size 1 requires adaptive sensors. More and more sensor data is sent to the cloud to enable smart services, quality control, or predictive maintenance in the future. SICK AppSpace helps to aggregate the right data. The SICK App Pool enables sensor apps to be available worldwide. SICK AppSpace, for more space, for more ideas, for your solutions.